5 viewers. Wow. Crazy. There we go. Yeah, it works. You can choose quality now. Alright, well now I know. That's good news.
160 to 1080.
Don't worry. If you go live at noon on a Saturday, there's, you know, too many other people streaming for you to be able to get bandwidth. But at 11:30 on a Saturday, yeah, go for it, man. Fucking stupid. I genuinely, Twitch has so many fucking problems, dude. Like,
cause that kid's not good. You look at his stats with that name, he's not that. He's played a lot.
He's sitting in the same fucking room the whole game. Like, I'm sorry, you don't just charge cave when there's multiple teams at it and then go for the next drop and then sit in a room the rest of the game.
Unless he's stopping the hack, because
I want to send him a message, be like, "Yo, come on, move! I want to see you get more back-to-back headshots." I mean, that's stupid. Like, even if he's not, like, I hope he's hacking. I genuinely hope that was hacking. Like, for the. Oh, cool. My game crashed watching somebody. It's pretty dope.
Even for his stats, yeah, you've played a lot of games, and you could be that good, but he has 45 wins.
I'm 45 days played.
Yeah, 4,000 something, like 4,700 matches, something like that.
Dude, like...
Nah. That's what you're looking for? Like, nah. It's not something that happens.
Yeah, like you don't have a 0.4 KD and get a double kill like that. No. I'm changing what I'm saying. You don't have a 0.4 KD and even try a fight like that. You don't. It doesn't happen. Your teammate's already dead. You're alone. Well, you don't just charge kills. That shit.
Like 4,000 matches. He's running a 5.4, but still.
Like, you don't. Confidence? Like, that doesn't happen. You don't just have a 0.4 KD, and that's the shit you go for. Alone. Teammate already dead. Doesn't happen. Fucking stupid. I did 47 damage with the MP5K. How much did you do? With your M4?
But with my M4, I did 50.
Wow, he had 3 health. How? I guess he had a level 2 vest and you hit him twice.
I had 100 damage of KAR and it was on some other kid.
Nice.
It says match is still in progress, continue. I just don't press anything. Because it always happens when I'm like loading into a game, so I just let it be because it takes the message away and loads me into our correct game.
Yeah, I used to get worried and I would do it, I would like press it just to be like sure, and then I like, no. I don't know, I used to do one of them, and now I don't care, I just don't press it.
Because I'd rather computer, just dude. Wait the 3 seconds this for whatever to happen.
This computer is gorgeous.
Yeah. I have the highest amount of rocks, and the next is Q with like 1920 or something like that.
Yeah, also...
Or next person that actually will enter. Jess is at 2,800.
So, you can... NZXT is like sponsors Ninja, and so you can actually get Ninja's build of the computer just by going to NZXT's site.
How much is it?
It's 3,700, so it's basically my build. It's the same graphics card, the same CPU. It's the same. I think it's the same amount of storage. It might be 2 terabytes solid state. Either way, it's basically literally the same fucking build. Yeah, let's go apartments. The only difference, the only real difference. I mean, there's two. So that's actually even not really a real difference. One of the only differences, is the
not ninja, many people.
The ninja build only has 16 gigs of RAM, which is like.
Have 64.
I had 64, but that also just goes to show how absolutely unnecessary 64 gigs of RAM is. Yeah, kind of cool. Dun, 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 dun. Not crazy, but...
I see a guy. Wow, he's actually low.
He's good. He's got a good shoot. And there's nothing on
building.
Wow, great fucking parachuting. He's picking up... Yep, picking up a weapon. I got a guy floor of your building, and I'm also going floor of yours. You're probably going to get shot at, so get in quick.
There's a gun on the roof. That's school shooting at me, are you fucking joking? Is that you? Like,
yep.
That sound closer to me?
I'm underneath.
Did that guy end up coming here?
No idea. Probably not. He probably went to his teammate's building, the one that I normally go to. Level 2 kit. I'm carrying.
I need this and helm.
Okay. There was a helmet on the other side. And a level 1 vest here.
There wasn't a helmet here.
Really? Oh, I fucking lied. Maybe I made this. I don't fucking know. Sorry.
There also wasn't a vest.
Alright, well, there's a vest on that side. Fuck you.
I need a helmet. Are we pushing them or are we going to the center?
I'm going center.
I'm just gonna stick with you, just because there's a team. I don't want to get caught up in a 2v1.
Mm-hmm. What east? Next building. Got a 3x for you.
Okay. 3.
Please don't be in the doorway.
Sorry.
Fucking Christ. Fuck. Fucking Christ. Can you hear me every time I press buttons?
No. Running in from school?
Mm-hmm.
Ran away?
Mutant here, if you want it.
His bot need me.
You still want a helmet?
And I just don't have one.
Here, you in this shit? Oh. And mutant on the far south side.
We should clean.
Vector up here. I took all the bullets.
Clean.
AK.
Yeah, we should clean. We should be cleaning right now.
Well, but no one's dead yet, so what do you want to clean?
There's one knocked.
Iron bomb.
It's also a kid in this building somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
Your building? We could charge it. It's good to have at least a level 2 armor and helmet.
Mm-hmm. Level 2 vest.
I'm good. I'm 2K now.
Interesting.
You have to be looking at me if you're on the stairs, right?
He's not on stairs.
Then push up.
If I heard anything, it was second floor east.
You should run past one of the rooms.
I'm gonna run in the left room. BSS. Taking the bullets. Which are already halfway gone. Which means it's probably run vector.
Yep. Yeah, Jim Levin skin. Definitely been here. If you want to run past one of the rooms again.
I mean, he's got to be like on the roof waiting for us. I don't see him there.
You go left.
Nothing. Must opt out. Dazzy driving by. He may have been the guy that got the kill. He probably hopped out and chased down that guy in the middle.
Two different vehicles.
Weird shit. What's your whole situation? Is that P92? There's P92 with 45 ACP on it.
HQ.
Good
HQ.
Shit. Good shit. Good eyes. Goddamn. I'm gonna get right. This kid's probably decent since he single-handedly killed the team. Oh! Right around your building.
Put a few bullets into the wall behind him, not on purpose, but out front.
Weak on me.
One pushing or what?
Got one.
Okay, the other one's on me.
It's the good one. Got him.
He was really the good one. That kid wasn't that good. I'm sorry.
He hit me immediately, so.
He did switch on to you. He knew that I was playing it more passive. He said, alright, well, let me fuck this kid up instead.
Yeah. Did a pretty fucking good job of it.
To extend Mag AR here.
I think I'm good. You said extended. I'm good with extended. I need extended quick, though.
Yeah. I picked up two extended quick off of this guy.
DPAK on this kid.
I could add SLR, but sorry about it. I took it.
Nah, I'm good. Second. I'm good, I'm running.
I have no base, but I have plenty of first aids.
Okay, let's get to HQ in a second. I'm gonna check this kid out real quick.
Didn't have much.
Yeah, left. Clarification. There's also, I'm gonna need some of that 5.56, but I'm not gonna be able to carry it right now, so I'm not gonna split it into any weird pile.
Yeah, they didn't really get to fully loot this, but what right, they didn't loot is actually shitty, so. God first damn. Aids, what are you looking?
There you go, I'm 1.813.
Alright, so.
Goddamn.
Yeah, I have one energy.
You have one energy. Here, take two. Level fresh two vest. You said.
I'd like to say you said take two and only dropped one.
Well.
school?
Probably looted. I kind of want to go like that middle-ish building and find the kids I killed. But oh wait,
I'm down.
Fuck me.
Which building was it?
I mean, they probably looted it, but I think it's dead center. Yeah, I think it's dead center building.
Has to be. There you go. There's the good.
Has to be stairs. Always is.
VSS and the Bryson.
P92 mutant. Some 556. Which I guess I need.
Hold on. Let's test something.
Okay.
Hold on. That glass broke before this one did.
What the fuck you done?
Another more loot up here. Wow. Yeah. Three dead. Three dead, found dead.
Fuck, am I about to run VSS? I'm totally running VSS. Makes my inventory easy.
I'm running AK Slur, so.
Can I get extend quick? I have extended.
For which weapon?
VSS.
So, nah.
Bitch, what? AK SLR.
Yours is for VSS, mine's for SLR.
Yeah, so go ahead and give me it because you're not even running at close range. You have two, and I'm still giving you extended.
You're not running VSS close range?
Yeah, but it's more important to be reloaded. Here, let's test who can go through the clip faster, and let's see who's more important that we have another reload done.
Okay, I would, but I hear another vehicle, so let's fucking take the mag.
Jesus Christ, and you stop already here. Fucking have one. Yeah. Also, again, like, high key, fuck you for looting that body earlier today when I dropped you with double barrel.
Well, there's people at these houses. I kind of want to heal them. Wow.
Oh my. Two different fights. Four teams.
I don't see any.
Oh, I just stole the kill and blew up the vehicle. Not that blowing up the vehicle did anything.
Alright, well.
He's still alive over there.
I just got shot at unless that's your bullets whizzing past me.
Probably one. Alright, I finally got my kill.
Honestly, wouldn't be surprised if it got stolen.
No, I got it. They're running over to it though. Top of the hill, east, running right. Actually, they're at an exploded vehicle, not going to the exploded vehicle I thought they were going to. Now they are.
This building's clear.
Threw a tree on a rock at 200 meters out!
Alright, so where are they at?
On the rock east.
The one that has the vehicle?
Nope, between the two dead vehicles. Shot and I finished VSS. That said, there's someone northish, north northeast, that got that headshot.
Yeah, I was hearing that.
That's amazing.
I want that loot.
I'm gonna get killed for it. That was fucking amazing. I just got three kills. God, I love VSS so much. It does 50 damage so easily, but it takes a lot to do the 100.
That rock is okay. Now there's someone on it because the smoke was popping just enough to look like a bullet hitting off of it.
Yeah. Yeah, there's two in the rock in front of me.
That's what I'm going for. Unless you want me to double it.
Another extended quick draw here. I don't have a lot of
nades. This many bullets. Dang it. This kid was also running AK SLR.
Fuck. Dropping Deagle because it just makes sense for me to get Glock instead.
Bullets and everything.
Yeah, mainly bullets.
This kid also had SLR.
I don't give a shit. Deagle's on the bottom off the back. Holy shit, you left to first aid. How much health do you have, dog? Oh my god, there's a whole med here, dog.
Well, that's because I actually was trying to pick up the med, but I didn't have any space.
Hello.
You being shot at?
Yerpy. 335.
Ooh. Oh!
Alright.
Why do vehicle explosions kill immediately? Bombs don't. You explain that. Why do bombs not kill immediately, but vehicle explosions do?
Good point.
Also, then why do nades kill immediately?
Why don't nades kill immediately?
Yeah, using this logic.
Alright, I don't know how that's not hitting that poor kill, that poor soul.
You're right, like... my parents called me to ask if I brought in the dog. And I go, checking in on me, making sure I'm still alive. And they just go, nope, just want to see if you brought in the dog.
Get fucked. Get fucked, bitch. I can't believe that vehicle wasn't dead.
Vehicles are exploded, so.
It's great cover now.
I had six first aids and a decent amount of boosts on me, so.
Yeah, I'm fucking 5-0-0-12 with a med, so. The reason I don't have more is because I don't have a level 3 backpack. Which. No one had a level 3 backpack.
How many games you got in ya?
At least two, I'd say. You have a level 3 backpack?
Nope.
You did not. And neither did that kid.
Alright, I'm a mute, and I'm just gonna be watching stream for a bit until this game's over.
Gang, gang. Oh my god, there's another fucking body out here. This is amazing. It's like heaven. I'm dropping the fucking gas can, I'm sorry. You don't have any 9mm. Alright, well, I needed surprisingly little of all of that loot. Yeah, jumped on my bed and scared the shit out of me, hell yeah. Fuck Eleanor. On like a real note. On a real note. Chances I just go kill this kid. Fuck this kid. Be a man. And come out and get killed like the other 17 of us. Be a man. And quit sniping from a hidden window, a man. Oh, hi, bud. How you doing? That'll send you back a little bit, won't it? Should have thrown a nade, but... I know you want to snipe me. Judging how you handled those last fights, I know you want to snipe me. All I want is you to peek up in that window and I'm tossing a nade. Oh, good toss. Dog. There's no way you really just stayed there. I'm sorry. You're one headshot from dead and you really just fucking sat there? Fucking lighting up the windowsill. Get better. Be a better sniper. Be a better sniper. With all the strength of an AWM. M24 would have fit better, but got the point across. Some kid just killed himself now, top 30 with a nade. Chances you had 9mm is like slim to shit because you're trash at this game, but. Oh, nice. Don't worry, it's suppressor sniper for, I guess, SLR. Oh, cheek pad. Gang gang. Might as well. And then. God, you. Whew, man, I did not leave you with much of a helmet. Sorry about that, man. I hate to be that guy. Fuck it. Worth dying for. I feel like that's also a reference to the same movie. Maybe worth fighting for. Yeah, I think worth fighting for is a reference. Probably not worth dying for in a Disney movie. That doesn't seem like a Disney quote. You didn't see me, right? Okay. No idea if they saw me. Yep, that would be a yes. Now let's have some fun with it. Get back out there. Oh god, you're not. I'm behind the tree! 100% behind that tree! My box is even behind the tree! Oh my god, and he's one shot as hell. Game, don't be so fucking broken.
I'm gonna say it. That looked like bullshit. I wasn't watching it, just snatching on stream.
Dude!
I was just kind of taking a glance because bullshit, it was acting on our monitor.
Dude.
You are definitely behind that.
Like, aside. Completely aside the fact that he even landed the bullets that he needed to anyway. I'm totally behind that. I would have called bullshit if that was just body. God damn it. Also, that nade should have reached. I'm sorry. Dude, I'm not even fucking smart enough to heal. Fucking heal, man. Oh, don't worry. Now he's going to go prone and heal. Oh my god, he's 40 total bullets for this mini core team. Oh my god. I can't believe that just fucking happened. I can't believe that just fucking happened. I'm not even going to lie to you.
954.
What the fuck was that?
Okay.
Are we being for real with what the fuck just happened there? I was melting his dumb ass. And he just hits body headshot. And dude, like, that's the only way I die is if I die immediately. If you give me more than just, like, half a second, you're dead. But, like, for some reason, people keep finding a way to kill me in two shots. Like, people just aren't that good on console. You can't be. There's a reason for it. God damn, dude. In hindsight, should have stayed out and shot him while he was standing still, but I didn't know. I was literally just gonna get body headshot.
You're level 22 on the pass.
Yeah, without
I'm
even buying
level
it.
Nine.
I've got to be like one of the highest levels that doesn't own the pass, because you don't level up if you don't have the pass. It just doesn't
you
happen,
have, like,
dude.
2,000 matches overall, by the way. I looked at it, I have like 700.
Surprised you have that much, honestly. And surprised that
you
I only
have
that much more.
Wins.
Yeah. Not bad. 10%? That's like it.
I have like 61, actually.
Less than 10%? Surprised it's actually that high, though, for you. It's your trash kid.
It's because I'm insane!
It's because you're trash kid. Hit your shots.
Was that loud?
I mean, not really.
Oh, yeah.
Not as loud as you wanted it to be. Just leave it at that. Be a man.
I know!
Be a man. With all the strength of a coursing penis. It's really not that much louder. I just hear you, like, grabbing and releasing and, like, all that shit.
That wasn't meant to be loud.
Oh, alright. Well, I mean, like...
Are you just looking for a vehicle?
Alright. Yeah, what? No, I'm landing on the intersection. I'm just gonna loot the intersection real quick. Fucking idiot.
I need to turn my mic monitoring all the way up, because then I know it will be loud.
I don't think so.
This mic monitoring would limit it.
Yeah, I don't know.
Where
one at the intersection.
A vehicle.
Little thing right where
just
I marked.
Tell me it's the intersection that you marked.
There's people at Cement Factory, by the way. Yeah, definitely. Yeah, at the intersection I marked. Which, that being said, let's change my mark. There you go. Yeah, I don't see anything up the road though.
I'm landing out of DOS, yeah. fact, okay. It's the exact dossier spawn one in the exact same color and everything. It said, where you said, there's a dossier right there.
I love it.
I'm not sure which rocket is on this side, so I'm just gonna say fuck it and run into one of them.
I'm with it. Holy shit, I just hauled ass through the door. It's probably the wrong one.
We're good.
That was the right one? Oh, I didn't hear that break from here. I heard the car drive and I didn't hear it explode. Look at the stream. I don't think that's supposed to spawn there.
Looking at stream. What? Still confused on what
first
I'm looking at for.
The first aid in the wall. Holy shit, there's 53 alive.
A lot of people AFK'd is drowned. Yeah. Actually, a lot more.
A lot of... fucking thought. Lot of people just drowned. More than the kill feed. Oh, fuck.
Yeah. That's kind of insane. Dog, imagine this pre-nerf walking out with, like, Groza MK...
Oh, M24. Let's fucking go.
Damn it, I was about to yoink it, but I was still gonna give it to you anyways. But
I already had it picked up, I just didn't have the bullets yet. I need a vest. It's 3x here. Probably
the one here.
Or, sorry, not vest. Backpack. Backpack, backpack.
What did you say I'd probably want?
Oh, okay, level 2. 3x.
I probably do want that. Okay, I'm gonna say it. On a real note, fuck the holo. The holo's honestly ass.
I mean, it's basically a red dot, but yes. Can I join you? Yeah, sure. Let's get it, though. More
Mike,
white Porsches and carrots.
Kappa.
Who's Mike? Why do you like him so much? How do I not have a Michael in the stream? It's like the most common
What's
piece of shit name.
What's the weirdest name you have in the stream?
Weirdest? Probably Sonar. That's pretty weird.
We actually don't know Sonar's real name.
Yeah, dude, it's a little bitch boy.
Like any part of it.
Old bitch boy.
I mean, that's what we just call her. There's a chance that drop's gonna be on us.
Dude, imagine.
So I'm gonna get to the surface.
Yeah, you do that. I'm gonna go the other way.
Oh, suppressor sniper over here? Hell yeah.
Did you find a sniper for that?
No, I'm just not reloading an M24. With the suppressor on it.
Okay.
Alright, honestly, alright, let's do our picks again. I'll start, Groza.
Well, we don't even fucking know if we see it. Can you get that out? Can you get that vehicle out while I look?
No. I'll start, Groza.
This is a really clear sky. I don't fucking see shit.
That means it's above us.
No, that means it's fucking nowhere near us, because it's first circle, and it could literally be anywhere. It's probably had already dropped. North. How is that making that noise?
That noise.
It sounds like it's screeching. But it's like one definitely on snow.
Or wanna drive.
Sure, I don't give a shit. Why did that look like an AWM on your back? Oh, someone just drowned. Oh, here you go.
What is this? Snowmobile gang?
Hell yeah, dog. Honestly, we're not getting the drop, so.
Yeah, we haven't even seen it up to this point, so.
Dope. Gang, gang, lion. Hello, already found more loot, more health here than I did the whole fucking other place.
Gang, bang, your mom.
Wow, no, not the quote.
Wait, there was a quote there?
Well, that I said. Just gang bang lying, dude.
What's that a quote from? It sounds stupid.
From me! That's what I just said, bitch!
Fuck you.
Every time you fuck, I play with my kitty like you play with your guitar. Girls like you run around, guys like me, so now when I go through, I need a girl.
I'm going
like
down to the compound, to the extended compound.
I'm just...
Because I'm not trying to split.
Skirt! Not over here. This one looks pretty.
This vehicle's so bad.
Oh, ramp it? Oh my god, you can backflip it if you get a good enough spot.
Yeah, I know. I just realized that just because I was able to do a little wiggle worm midair.
Little wiggle worm? Mr. Wiggles?
What if I told you Mr. Wiggles is from a TV show called The Wiggles?
Wow, that's like crazy, dude. Probably deserve that. I was really just hoping to hear an explosion instead of smoke.
Really?
I was hoping.
How would a molly have worked?
It wouldn't have sounded that way, so it would have been weird. Drop!
Good luck, shot.
Hasn't dropped yet, right? No. Oh, there it is.
Alright, Rosa.
Just don't be a dick if you get it first. Helmet, I don't fucking care. You good?
I tried fucking nosediving this bitch.
Hell yeah.
It was on its nose and I corrected it. Oh.
Where is it?
The rock. Bullshit. I hit the rock and then I went up it.
Oh, we passed it.
Where is it?
Like in the water or in the river.
Down.
Someone else showing up. I'm hiding from them. Zima, rolling up. I'm lighting them up. Holy shit, yeah. Got blood on one. And I'm looting.
Stopped. They stopped.
I'm taking the hug. Oh, you left me with the rest of it, so I took that too.
Okay, because I didn't even get to open it.
Oh, you were on my ass. And they were looking anyway, so I'll just give you what you want. Treat. Fucking 95, I just got shot somewhere else. Or something. I'm way spread just so we can get different views and not die at the same time.
Fuck, I don't have a scope on this.
Don't die. Oh, he's pressing you right.
I don't have a scoop.
Blue guy really pressing you right. On you.
I hear him. Teammate too.
Oh shit, I'm coming. Oh my god, why did he need that tree?
You didn't know I'm here.
Yeah, he's looking at me. Good shit! I was just trying to buy as much of a distraction as possible. Good shit.
I kept quiet, and I just let them run all around me. And then I saw one just standing still, trying to look at you. I said, alright, so you're mine. And then his teammate, level 3 helmet, by the way, just turned to me, and I said, you're mine.
I wish I could say I didn't try to headshot him. Definitely tried to headshot him and just missed. But, like, it's fine. What's the other guy?
Right, I'm fucking Jay chilling now.
Yeah, which, right, do you need anything still?
I'll take the level 3 vest off of it.
Level 3 vest? Yeah, sure. Give me one sec. He hit me with one headshot. With like a shit weapon.
Alright, let's get it. Let's get it though. Oh, this is suppressed? I didn't realize this was suppressed. Oh wait, I forgot I grabbed it in the cave.
Yeah, I was about to say, do you have another suppressor? Cause I'll take it. I got like jack shit for attachments, by the way. So I need front end AR and like everything for a sniper besides the scope.
I need is there extended AR?
I'm rocking extended quick draw, but that was from the crate. No, not that I can tell. Not that I can tell.
Damn, dude. Pain here if you don't have one.
I already got one. Alright, well, that's fun.
So I
good
was
shit.
Last
Clean shit.
The level 3 helmet off of you because.
It's actually slightly damaged, so that would've been funny.
Yeah. But then he had a level 3 helmet and I didn't damage it at all.
So now you got level 3 armor? I like it.
Yep. Level 2 back, though.
Oh, hello.
Stop in here. Oh, mean half pipe.
Did she just like ride up it and roll all the way around? Oh, another drop. Let's get it.
Fuck, I'm down. Where at?
Behind us north, I think. Because I don't see it south where it came from. Yep, northwest.
Yep. Why are we like this? We're literally going for a second job.
When we already have almost both 3 kits. And I'm already rocking a drop weapon and a sniper.
I'm rocking a sniper.
Well, let's put it this way. Everyone who goes for drops, we just found it the last one and killed them. So, oh, that's a dead vehicle, am I right?
Dead one of these bad boys.
Behind me.
I got first dibs on it.
Fuck you. I get vest. Yeah, I get vest. You got the rest.
Said so. I thought that was kind of funny.
Yeah. Hulk Rosa. And a ghillie for you.
And a 4X.
I'm going to refresh my helmet. Just dropped a level 3 helmet because it took like one SMG bullet. God, I love this.
Groza KR, dog.
Dude.
Groza KR.
Fucking AUG M24. Groza KR is probably a better combo. That combo is fucking nasty. I can't even lie.
Another KR here.
Oh, shit.
I'll be expecting bullets, though.
Nah, I don't need it. I'm rocking M24. Do you have, like, any attachments for that shit?
Oh, they're all on the M4. Or all dropped on the M4. I still need an extended mag.
No, like cheek pad, front end, or extended mag sniper.
Okay. I dropped a 6 set.
6, yeah, I'll take that. I could rock red.
No, that actually wasn't the 6 I dropped.
But... That's actually really funny. God, I love this map sometimes. Most times.
We are literally running...
Two drop weapons,
the best ARs.
Two snipers, two ghillies, and two level 3 kits.
Like, this doesn't happen on any map other than Wakandi. Spence, what if I told you our whole squad would have had level 3 helmets if we were playing squads? Because I just found another.
Holy shit. That's amazing, dude.
Let me refresh my clean one for
right.
Another
clean Yo, give
one.
Us give us another drop. Let's get it.
Shit. MK. That's my call.
Dude, Groza. I ran it one time. Died before killing anyone. I was pretty pissed.
I hate that with the drop weapons.
It's the fucking worst, man. It's the absolute worst. Ooh, I kind of need to make room for this nade. Vehicle. Northeast. Coming to us? Yep.
Yes.
Yep. Down the road. Gonna drive past, probably. Oh, wow, he's moving. I was like, alright, the second I see him, if I fire, I should be able to hit him. And he was fucking hauling. Hello?
Okay, we're good.
What?
I was running away for a second because my controller like plus connection even though it's wired up.
Oh, they're coming back.
Just it's been happening.
They're hoping we're gonna shoot again. It's just gonna because they want to stop, and they will.
I had extended AR, so I'm gonna loot this real quick. If you can disengage.
I'll engage. Got you. I know you want to come back down that road.
Being ass.
I know they want to come back down that road, right? Shout out to neither of us getting white ghillie, though. There they are.
Yeah.
Oh, got one.
Didn't kill him though.
Nah, bodied him with them 2-4. Or headshot on level 3 helmet. I'm gonna cross the road to fuck with them.
About to stop.
No, they're coming back again.
Stopped.
Oh, shit. I'm nowhere near. They don't know you're that close.
I don't see him.
Sure, one ceiling.
Hear him inside northwest of me. Drop by teammate. Teammates on crates. Enemy.
You can't ADS while in a Molly? Bullshit.
Pushing away. Pushing out towards you.
Got him.
Get me.
Testiclito. Testicle Tito. Hell yeah. What a fucking name.
Alright, I'm finna go grab that level 3 helmet.
Hello?
Yeah. I got to stay home and still get the benefits of going out. My mom calls me, she just goes, alright, what do you want from Starbucks?
Hell yeah. Starbucks, interesting one though. I need front end sniper still.
I still need an extended mag AR.
Extend quick draw.
Please. Oh, easy. I didn't have this suppressed last game. But this thing sounds like a fucking pea shooter suppressed. Like, Jesus Christ.
Groza? Oh, yeah, dude. Doesn't even fucking make a noise. Alright.
Damn. Well, although, can't get a refresher on this level 3.
Yeah, I saw this kid's helmet and I was like, there's no way you swapped that, right? Like, you didn't get that fucked. Well, I still need front end sniper if you can.
I'm gonna go down here and swap.
Word. Oh, yeah, my helmet was better. Nineteen alive and it hasn't even closed fourth. And it doesn't. I have no idea what the fuck is happening with Circle this game. Like I haven't.
Did you hear me shooting it?
Yeah.
Did you hear how much of a?
Oh yeah, I've heard it suppressed before. It's sexy. It's kind of like AK, but like lighter, a little bit lighter. There's something about it.
And 10 times better because it's great.
Oh yeah, that went without saying. We got Circle. Oh, fucking again.
So there's like 182 on this level 3 that I dropped. So
yeah, if we need it, there we go. Oh shit! You went for the fresh one. I thought you were going for mine on the drop, because there's still the over 200. There's still over 200 on the one on the drop, I think.
What the fuck?
I love it, dude. I fucking love it. We're both
you like
dilly.
My pea shooter? Hold on, Spence. You like my pea shooter?
She almost fucking hit me. Jesus.
That shit's way too quiet for its own good, though.
Yeah. They aren't driving a blue Dacia, were they? That's not a road. But
they're
also,
not
like,
driving a blue Dacia.
We've been here for
their
a long fucking time.
Vehicle's actually parked, so.
100.
I see it.
Heard a shot.
But if my weapons are suppressed.
Deep south, I think. That's pretty sexy. Yeah, I still need front end sniper. And I only got a flash hider on mine. Og Groza. Fuck. Fuck, dude. Yeah, some kid just killed himself with a nade. Hell yeah.
Yeah, there's level 3 helmets everywhere. I don't know what happened with this round, but there's level 3 helmets everywhere.
Dude, Cosmodrome Circle. I fuck with that.
Picking up more 762 just because I can. I'm carrying 328 to spare, so
yeah,
definitely not a problem like that one game.
Feel like that's unnecessary. I'm just gonna wait for circle with those. Dude, literally, we've hit two drops and shit like that. I have one kill. I have one kill, all of that said. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, better, dude.
I have three. Holy shit! I totally headshot that one kid. That's why his helmet's fucked. That's dope. That's dope.
There's a 40 difference on a 3 and a 2. I don't know which one to pick.
Probably but it's three. Actually,
never mind. It was 16 different. Oh. I thought it was way more. In case you're wondering, it's not way more. Oh, there's shit popping off over there. Let me chuck on an 8x.
That's quick. Like not entirely too far. I guess it's bridge, which is having trouble rendering for me, which means it is kind of far. I got guy across water, 260, running on the road.
Got close. Too close.
Yep.
165 of me.
Barely missed.
I don't think they know I'm here.
Yeah, I'm gonna let that stay that way, and I'm gonna get their eyes on me.
They're gonna shot it from behind.
They're gonna go low.
They're going into this building, so.
Oh, there's a building there.
Oh, I'm in. That's a building they're in.
They're gonna be really confused. Dude, that's the upside of double ghillie.
They're gonna be knocked ghillie. Wait. Ghillie's on me. I see. Just little corners in, so I'm just about to chill.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna do the same. I'm gonna look out a little bit first, but. And all the way across the road is actually still it's like a decent sized circle. I got people house 220 deep.
So I just look at my spot.
Hold on, that kid's about to sit still. Right? Or get himself killed. Oh, I wanted that so bad. He just definitely took fall damage. So I'll see if I can get an easy body to finish. Alright, I'm coming in. Fucking Christ, dude. What?
Hop on that thing over there.
Yeah, I bet you this actually is really fucking hard to see at Gillian.
I actually want to see what's... I think that is the highest non-bridge you could get onto.
Probably. Yeah.
Your spot's fucking G chill.
Yeah, dude. I'm invisible on this shit.
Not really.
Got a guy.
Like, yeah.
125. I just saw his head for like a split second run left down. I don't even want to say to right because he like right. Fell.
Oh, here we go. See him. Here's the tallest you could get.
See him again. Someone else. Level 2 helmet. Coming towards us? No. Yes? No idea. Probably following his teammate. Hello.
If I had a white ghillie, I'd be invisible.
Hello? There we go. This girl's not you, around guys not me, so no one I don't. Are you really crouching repeatedly?
Are you in?
Yeah. Barely.
Not about to be. Right, that's interesting.
And down the road. Be careful. I saw people 125 running behind that hill that we were, or behind that wall we were getting to. They're not currently looking, but. It's 11 people. This circle, I feels like, well, actually, there's still road in.
Oh, we have this door out here that.
Oh, wait, no, yeah, this road. You can take out. Okay. I thought it was the road on the other side of the water.
Yeah, I see you guys running.
Definitely 130. Oh, there you go.
They're fighting. Let's go houses.
Let's go houses. Oh shit, this is a weird one. Actually, yeah, let's stay back here if we can.
There's guy houses.
Of course there is. Oh my god, here! Lagging. Killed him.
Good drop, get down quick.
Oh my god, I just got headshot because I jumped down instead. I said I didn't get headshot, I got bodied AWM. Be careful. AWM. Which is still one shot headshot.
Yep.
He's in the window again.
He hasn't moved.
Body. Oh, fuck. That would have been sexy.
You need to hit that.
That would have been so sexy. Oh, we're not in. Oh, still not in. I'm just gonna run all the way up to these rocks. I think it's 4 teams to 2.
AWM can drop someone.
Yeah. Let's see what circle finished him. Took 3 shots to do that. Took probably 4 on us. Took a 5th there. He's got about half his bullets left at best.
Oh, we got in. We're in.
Fuck yeah.
He's gonna want the spot, so.
Yeah. His house is still partially in, so he'll probably stay there. Everyone else is gonna want to kill us, so.
What's the truck, though?
Everybody else has got to be in various houses. 2v2v2, probably.
See you, kid. Still. Went around back of the guy's building.
Back of big or small?
The guy's building. Big. Kid with AWM's building.
Yep.
Oh, nope, 2. They're about to push.
Oh, shit.
Dropped one.
Not in. On the wall.
Yep.
Good toss.
Molly truck.
That AWM young guy's gonna kill him, right? We just gotta wait. We'll get next circle. We just gotta wait him out, top out windows and shit. Knocked one.
Good drop.
First floor window.
Which kid?
Oh! Watch out! Fuck that real good. Got the double kill. Last kid's on the outside.
One left.
Hold on. Fucking knew his ass. If I don't kill it, I'm gonna hit fire him. Oh, shit. Didn't kill him, probably. No, I did. What? Aw, oh, I wanted hip fire.
Sorry. I need to go through the stat.
It's fair.
5 kills.
4.
You?
97 hit, shit. Though. 97 hit points.
76 hit.
Whew. I got at least one more, I'll tell you that much. God, the double ghillie, man. Yeah, I saw, I was like, that's not what a window is supposed to look like. And I looked into it, it's just, it's just a full screen of hairy ghillie. I was like, yeah, you're dead.
I should probably shoot at that. I should probably shoot at that.
Oh, man.
Experienced one.
Oh, level the AUG up? Yep, level 5 AUG.
Gross a 3 defeat. Gross of 3 defeats, 242 damage. M4, 2 defeats, 161 damage. KAR, 0 defeats, 48 damage. F.
F's in the chat for the KAR.
Oh, hell yeah! I got the little thingy for my Groza!
The nade? Hell yeah. I got the nade for my AUG.
Wait, I also got. I also got the. Pug for my M4.
I got the key, the little heart key. Actually, it's not a heart key, but. The key for the M24 also.
I know what you're talking about.
Alright. Last one, maybe?
Yeah.
Let's go till we lose. Go till we lose.
Alright. Oh, Sonar wanted to join us. Sorry, Sonar. Fuck you.
Oh. Yeah, that was 30 minutes ago. I love you though, Sonar. Was a good
Last
game.
30 minutes, aka prior to when we hit two drops.
Was some gang shit, dude.
Yeah.
I
Dog, I fucking love Groza.
wonder what my win-loss is when I hit two drops. Because I remember the last, well, the only other game I can like really remember hitting two drops instead of like looting a second drop weapon off somebody or whatever, like actually hitting two drops, I won it. I was rocking.
We're like kind of fucking good as a duo.
Oh, we're fucking nasty as long as we're not stupid. And as long as one of us doesn't get dropped by like double headshot or some bullshit like that, dude. Like,
Yeah.
as long as we can stay alive for, you know,
Did
our
we?
fights and
I think
shit.
I got knocked once that game, and it was the
Yeah.
one kids,
Yeah.
where they
That
where it was a
honestly
pinch
wasn't like
situation.
a like it was a fine game. We had 9 kills total, but also like I guess only like 54 people were alive when it was like first circle hadn't even
I'd
started
also
yet.
like to say it was definitely disappointing action-wise when you
Yeah.
consider the fact that we hit two drops.
Well, that's why we were able to hit two drops is because only 52 people were really even playing. So, it makes sense when
If
half
I
the
got
lobby's there,
fortunate,
you
we
got
both got vehicles.
twice the chance of getting the drop for free. Yeah, and we hit cave alone and then got two drops. Like, dog, if you don't have your perfect loot by the end of that, fuck you. Like, honestly.
So I did. Okay, so it is a obviously not perfect loot. It's I want to try Groza
MK?
MK, but
Groza, god damn, dude. Groza MK.
well, actually no, Groza AWO would probably be my best because I use MK close range, so
Yeah,
that's how it
so
fucking
dude,
melts
Groza
it.
far
So
suppressed
Groza
though
AWO.
might like you might fuck with that.
There's a honestly, I haven't noticed much kick.
Yeah.
Shit's a laser for
I mean,
me.
shit, you probably go.
Especially when it's suppressed,
Yeah,
now
you
it's
could
like shit.
probably go full X four full auto, 4X full auto, full X four auto, dope. I'm probably gonna hit mine. Yeah, it looks like that guy's going U buildings,
I see a
and so is his teammate.
guy's. Two
And then
guys.
there's also
You're
the
B.
short over the pink.
Two guys hitting the University of Miami.
Nice. Is that KR? Gang shit, dog.
Dog, I'm nasty with. I'm not saying nothing, but every game I have Groza, we win.
Not a bad point.
So we need to get me Groza more, honestly.
And you actually get a decent amount of kills too. It's not even like you're just pulling
My
out
two
some
Groza
shit
game,
stat.
yeah, 5 and 7 were my two Groza
Yeah, I'm
games.
running pump KR.
I'm running Groza Kappa. Dog, imagine if we were to hit cave alone and we didn't even have to hit the drops because we both walked out with the drop weapons already.
God. Yeah, could you imagine if we walked out of cave with what we ended that game with?
With Groza and Dog
Ugh, and
and
two
two
snipers.
Phillies,
Like,
two level
what?
3 kits.
Like, God. I wish I could, like, go back
Go
and
back
play
in time.
that. Well, so, on older video games, you can usually, like, un-update them if you're willing to play offline. Like, on Black Ops 1, you can like download the game, right? And if you try to play online, it'll require you to update. But if you don't play online, you could delete the update, right? And just play the stock version of the game. And you could play like all the little cheats and shit like that that ended up getting patched over time. Pretty cool. I did that one time.
Can't do that with PUBG because PUBG's
Is
unlocked.
yeah. You can't do it like any game nowadays because everything's online. Could you imagine you do it with Fortnite? That'd be fucking dope.
Well, that would also be fucking broken because everyone would have Sparkle Bitch, Black Knight.
Well, no, because it wouldn't be in the game yet.
Well, yes, but no. Why go back in time if you're not going for that?
No, I'm saying like season one shit, dude.
So make Gold Trooper and everything like that on rare. Everyone's gonna have it.
I'm literally. I don't know why we're talking about skins right now. I don't know how else to
Because that
word
probably would
my
warrant going
disappointment
go
with
back.
you.
Okay, well, think. What are the
Aw,
most
damn.
valuable
I'm
things
dropping
you have
Glock
into
for
Fortnite?
Deagle. I feel bad. Chances I actually run Tommy Gun Deagle KAR. Oh man, good shit. Ooh, chances I run Ump Deagle KAR. Much better.
There we go. My mic wasn't working because my controller lost connection, even though it's wired up and the light like stays on the whole time. It tells me it's disconnected, so it's good.
Fuck. Just give me like good shit.
I'm gonna be real, I have no clue how Aaron uses AK.
Dude.
I use it just for more flexibility,
fuck.
But fuck
AK. AK, dude.
The only way it's good if
So a big reason Aaron straight line. So almost every game Aaron plays with us is squads. And so he very, very often just picks shit that other people don't run, just because, like, he would just rather, kind of thing.
And that's why when he plays duos with you, he's rocking, like, M4 and shit.
Exactly, exactly.
Although, not really, but...
Nah, he'll still a lot of times
AK
run the same
is
shit.
One of the ones that he
because
enjoys.
Almost for, like, the same reason, he's just like, well, why would I learn, like... whatever else, like why would I learn M4 if I'm just gonna end up running
not
AK?
Taking this
exactly. It's like even when I'm running
my
duos, I'm just gonna run AK
this.
And get good with AK. And he's best one out of all of us with AK. I'll tell you that much. Dude, I guess I'm running Ump KAR.
Not bad. I do say so myself.
I haven't found.
Who's used
I found Micro Uzi is
KAR,
like the only
most
other option.
Power comboed weapons.
Oh, sorry about it, dog.
SLR.
Yeah, 100%.
Also, like that game, how you tried to like you were about to say that AUG. What were you running, AUG? What else was it?
M24.
You're trying to say the AUG MP4 is like better, and then you go, no, it's definitely.
It's just not. Like, it's definitely just grows a KR. Another KR. I took all the bullets because I need 7.62.
That's my first time having suppressed KR.
And suppressed Groza.
Or, I mean, suppressed Groza.
Yeah, I was about to say, I'm calling bullshit on suppressed KR.
Wait, so what did you call out?
KR. There's an 8X here, too.
Yeah. I already have a 4, so I'm about to be running both dumb bitches.
Dude, 8x is
building
it.
Side.
Right? Oh, fuck. Up top floor is the KAR. Floor below it, southwest, is the 8x.
Top floor, which side?
I don't remember. Top floor for the KAR.
Dog, fuck you.
Probably the closed door side that's now open because I think I ran downstairs like immediately after I found it, which means I was done looting the second floor or the third floor. So.
Third floor, and this one has a door. Wow, it's literally right there on a fucking platter.
There you go. Ooh, SCAR. Just because I know I shouldn't run SLR KAR, but I'm gonna do it anyway.
I'm running SCAR KAR.
God, I'm like not...
Scarl Carl.
I'm not in like the sit upright gaming position right now. I'm fucking slouched, leg up, just like elbow down.
If you finna loot this building with me, go ahead.
What? Dog, I'm never fucking near you.
Alright, loot everything but overpowered building in Yoss, and I'll probably still get better loot than you.
Honestly. Ooh.
8x here. I didn't bother finding the 8x you called out, because I had a 4. I just said,
it's
good enough.
I didn't
just
even
to
pick
find
it up.
An 8x.
Yeah, I didn't fucking pick it up. Alright. I'm probably gonna get dropped because I suck with SLR close range, but it's just. You got to, man. Like, you just can't beat a body headshot. I just need to realize that it's just body headshot.
Ooh, you need to realize this. Your ass needs to be running a full auto weapon close range.
Yeah, I'm fucking running Vector. That's
four.
Happening.
Oh, Vector?
Yeah.
Thank you. Like, I respect that you're trying to run meta and shit, but, like,
Did you say meta? Dope. I mean, it was the best option that I had found at that point, so can't really blame me. I actually need a level 2 helmet. Right.
There's one in my building.
And I need, like, anything.
You probably go overpowered building. Fuck. And I need, like, 5 drops.
I need, like, everything that goes
Did
on.
Did you leave this orange building to your right?
Probably not. I don't fucking know.
Well, there's 2 open doors.
Yeah, then yes.
2. Alright, you wanna go more towards the right? Actually,
we have a vehicle. M4. Yeah, I need like everything for Vector, and I might go back to that building that all I right, dropped all your
we
shit.
Gotta move.
Yeah, I'm actually.
We gotta move. We gotta move.
I've got it.
Look at circle.
I know. We've already got the vehicle, man. It doesn't really change shit. I don't have Extendimag. I don't have a tax stock. I don't have a grip.
Fine.
Yeah.
I'll just leave you.
That's fair. I probably deserved it. I also don't have a 1X. I'm rocking a 2 on my Vector right now, so. Ooh, this is not the building.
I said fine, I'm gonna leave you, but I just stopped at overpowered building.
It's fair. Come pick me up when you're done. Also, pick up a 1X. Honestly, preferably pick up 2 1Xs if you find them. Anything will do.
Why 2?
Deagle. I don't remember where I dropped all this shit. There we go.
So if I find a 1X, if I find 2 1Xs, I will keep one for my KAR.
That's fine.
And I will give you the other.
That's not fine, but like, I'm just gonna nod and say yes. What's your health? I'm 214, 24.
I am 5026.
Six. King.
For the heals. Oh.
I still need 2 helmet.
Hey. Overpowered building was trash loot wise, but great deal wise. Oh, do you need attack stock?
No. I do need a 1X though, okay. Still.
So I'll just,
Sorry, energy. I think there was a deagle in there too. Oh, fuck! I didn't think I was in it, so I pressed A. Ha, fuck. Why did that cancel?
Like my Scar Carl.
Scar Carl. It's nice and bright, dude.
Both with orange skins.
Yeah, I got both mine are blue.
Yeah, I spent 6,000 BC or BP.
Why did that not cancel on you? What the? Okay, it's fine. How you doing, Sonar?
The other one did, but that one didn't.
Yeah, like, what?
Nah, just let me go on yours. Fuck. Fine.
I fucking hate you. I purposely, like, let your UAS run a little bit, so that way you would have to jump out and run further than I did to get back to this one. Oh, fuck. Shit, you weren't lying about circle. God damn.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to stop and heal at some point. Wow, sorry. Jeez. Oh. You good?
Yes.
Okay.
The thing is, I could see how to go over jumps because I watched you go over them full boosted. That way I know to slow down.
I'm gonna sit still and get headshot.
So, I still have that one game where I crashed into a small bump and me and Monster died. Then you tried to save us with Murado and then flipped and also died.
God, that was good.
Oh, fuck.
You good?
Stream's more lit when I'm here, fucking at me.
Well, compared to what?
Exactly. That's because I'm always here, so it can't be less lit.
Also, can't be more lit. Wait, you didn't say that right. It's fine.
It can't be less lit because I'm always here.
Yeah, something like that.
Basically, I'm the reason streams lit.
Definitely watch gay porn.
I know you do. You've admitted it multiple times.
Yeah, definitely.
Gonna go grab my Starbucks?
Oh, shit. No, wait. We're good. Nope. Looks like I'm running in a circle. I thought I was gonna roll and die. And I was like, please, Luke, no. Now I'm gonna get headshot. Still net positive. Still need a level 2 helmet. I'm probably gonna loot these yellow houses. Oh my god, KR Deagle in this one fucking building. Oh shit, Luke, you're in storm. Dog, you couldn't just gotten into second? It's really not that hard, man. I definitely just saw a body, like, crawling. Dude, definitely just saw a body crawling, but we're good. This one-way kid's been lighting up the kill feed. For this vector.
A lot of breath there. Vector should be lining up the kill feed.
That's a good point. Also, those yellow houses were looted already with the Dossie outside of them. Also, I rolled my US.
Looted.
What's your health? I'm 2215.
5015.
Okay, give me at least a first aid. Good dog. You're like very much playing, but also just like confused. Let's wait. Still in a level 2 helmet.
Hello?
Hey, what? What's good?
Okay.
Oh shit.
I heard confused. That's the last thing I heard and then I disconnected.
Nice. That was the last thing I said, so it's good. Got a level 2 helmet, but like we said, looted. But also, like, not, but like, yeah.
Hold on.
Yes, be careful.
Not? This one at least.
It definitely was. Like, open door up here and shit like that, but. Dog. No, what? That looked like a nade. I was running down the stairs touching you. That looked like a grenade. Like, looked in your hand and was very conscious that that was definitely a grenade. Did you throw it or did you let it explode in your hand? Oh, fuck. Get the US. Get the US.
I pulled the pin and let it explode in my hand.
That's a smoke grenade.
Oh, shot it from behind.
No, that's a rock.
Are we fighting? Where are we going?
Wait, let's just leave.
Oh!
Guess we're fighting.
We have to deal with this kid.
Taken care of. Oh, Okay, not taken care of. Wheat, though. And wait for it.
Drop.
Left. Thank you. I'm probably gonna loot. I'm not comfortable with only 3 first aids, and we got time.
Yeah.
Oh, there we go. Finally got a red dot. 2x on Vector, though. Like, kind of fuck with it. Level 3 back if you need it.
Except with draw SMG. I probably got one.
DP VSS. Alright, get the US.
Ah, you get the US. You're the driver.
You get the US. I'm picking up fucking 9 mil. Dog, you really about to make me fucking get the US. You already looted the fucking body, kid. God damn it.
I was looking just to see in case I forgot a front end.
Oh, I need throwables now. Actually, no, I don't. I have 4. Fucking kill me. Alright. And we're cruising. Where the fuck did they come from and why?
No clue.
Gatka. Why is this named? This has no right to be named. Okay.
There are compounds bigger than the Gatka.
Literally. Like apartments next to school, which I guess is technically named school, but...
Hold on. Right there. You look at my marker, it is basically the size of Gatka.
Yeah, at least. A Milta small, are you kidding? Like... I don't know where the fuck we're gonna go, but I like these 6 buildings beachside, so... Let's go die as soon as we roll up. Oh. Drop. Hello. Shot at right. Behind right.
Good shots.
Ooh, hit the vehicle once. Means he was close.
That means he almost killed me.
Vehicle right.
I'm literally 1 HP from all his shots. Why are we like this?
Nah, I don't know. We're about to die though, because there's vehicle right going for the shit with us.
Oh, we're also low on gas.
Oh shit. Well, I'm stopping. Cool. Apparently I'm stopping, period. I lit him up. Multiple shots on him. Easy. Heal.
On these rocks. Low. Vector. Reloading. On these rocks, low.
Oh, it's the one-way kid. Fucking idiot. Get better. Wait for it.
Good thing he finished. On my screen, your crosshair is straight
up. Fucking stupid. I'm not even looting your dumbass.
I'm gonna be really sad if that drop ends up being Groza.
I looted it. It was M249.
Okay, I'm not sad then.
Admittedly, that was why I told you to heal. Not because I inherently cared about your health, but because I knew that you were pushing alone.
I almost dropped him, too.
Man, if it weren't for you meddling kids and that dog. I'm definitely gonna get killed for those 2 clips of Vector that I lit into the kid. I still have 300 bullets of Vector, though. Man, I'm wanted. Dead or alive. Preferably dead. Oh, that fucking hurt. What? That had to be someone else, right?
Yeah.
No, wait. Was it? I don't know how I feel about the whole sniper buff anymore. Like, I mean, both these kids are running M4, M24. Like, also, dude, I'm sorry. How? How did they see me on both sides of that rock? Oh my god, please die to circle. They don't look like they're smart enough to heal. At the right time, at least. Oh my god, he's fucking drinking an energy drink. I'm gonna ruin this kid's entire soul. Yep. And fourth, closing to fifth. Or not closing to fourth, third closing to fourth. So I guess they'll maybe be fine. Probably. He'll probably not even need to heal, actually. Oh my god, he's stopping to shoot when it's closing to fourth. No, he's not. But he pulled a gun out. Even better. Might as well shoot at that point.
Hey, well, you off? Oh,
don't worry, and then put the gun away. Yeah, probably.
Right. Later.
Later, bitches. Oh my god. This kid's really popping a first aid the second he gets below 3/4 health. This fucking kid. He survived, I guess, so I'll give him that. That's bullshit, man. Only survived because I hit the drop, though, so I guess fair. That I was able to take a second snipe before dying. Or, well, to die. And now you're going to boost up, yep. I don't know. I mean, I guess I'll root for these kids. They seem to be pretty passive snipers. But, like, not, like, camping snipers. Which, if they were, it'd be fine. But it's interesting, though. Because I feel like someone's probably already on that hill. And if there's not someone on the hill, there's gonna be and gonna need to be. This is a weird circle. It's gonna end probably pretty quick. Is that a BDRM up the road? Oh, yep. Someone already claimed it. I don't see it. Tippy top, though? Tippy top, right. Yep. Oh, well. Oh my, someone else killed him? Holy shit, someone else killed him. You gotta press it. Maybe go beachside, but like, you gotta press it at some point. You got a PUBG, you're not bad. I'll give you that. Dog, you gotta press while they're fighting someone else, man. Why are you looking? Go. Yeah, now they're not fighting someone else anymore. If I win all 30 giveaways, you already did win the first one, didn't you? Yeah, good news is the team that saw you is dead. So you're actually, oh my god. Okay, what? Get the revive. Oh, whoa. You're not faster than it, oh my god. This is great, this is great, this is great. This makes me happy. I'm a happy person. He'll survive, but goddamn. Didn't need to take that damage. Oh my god, he's pressing. Probably for cover, just to heal. One kid died to play zone. Wait. He revived him. Dude got knocked to play zone. Yep, and then died. That's amazing, so the kid didn't get the kill. Looks like 2v2. Probably the kids at the house. This is your last fight. And you guys aren't smart enough to watch the kill feed to know that. You still think there's a kid up top of this rock. Okay, maybe they do know at this point. Dude, you just looked at a fucking bush and not the window of the house. You gotta claim that tree, man. You gotta claim the tree. You've gotta get someone on the rock, someone on the tree. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You gotta go. There's no way you think he's behind you. There's no way you're that stupid. You've got to claim the rock and the tree, man. Oh, you saw him? Oh my god. Yeah, you didn't even fucking hit the shot. And they got the rot. You're dead. You're dead, son. Oh my god, you're gonna get the revive. Oh my god. Oh my god, you're both fucking idiots. Oh my god! Still didn't even die to play zone. Oh no, he did. He did die to play zone. Fucking idiot, dude. You gotta be smarter than that, man. You gotta be smarter than that. That was just a terrible play. I'm out. I've been pulling 3 viewers for fucking ever because fuck Twitch. Love you guys. Hope you had a good night. I'm out, guys. Oh, I gotta do a fucking outro song. God damn it. Fuck you, Cortana. Alright. I'm out, guys. Be good people and do good things. Love you guys. Deuces.
Recognize that nigga, dog. You said it wasn't gonna be no locals. That's the shit you told me. No locals.
Look, man, you know how this social media shit is, nigga. They got this Facebook, Instagram, Twitter shit, man. Everybody connected on that motherfucker. But look, we good, dog.
Nah, bro, that shit too close to home, bro. That shit too close to home.
Hey, look, you had your mask on, though, right?
Yeah.
Man, you ain't got nothing to worry about. They ain't see you, champ. We good. On God. We straight, my nigga.
Oh. All right, fuck it. This is how we do it. We lay low for now. All right. Let's take 5 racks apiece. So this shit cool off. Let's put the rest of this shit in the vent.
All
right. Back for let's this get shit
it. Yo, you got to change your clothes?
Hell yeah.
Take these clothes, burn these bitches.
All right, check it. Check, bro. Easy. Easy car.
Sometimes a nigga feel like everybody ain't built like Johnny McKenzie. If I could pretend, see, I wouldn't feel right. I bought a Dodge Magnum. I just got signed. Everybody on my line. They wanna know the taxes. Do I got a mansion? 30K to my mom. The hood turned up. Bitches, bottles, dope, and all that stuff. Attention, high hopes to call my bluff. Offended by the notes when I lost love. Things change, people change, niggas change, bitches change. Friend or foe, if it's so, pick a lane. Lil Wayne on my single now. Fucking hoes like I'm single now. Triggers close to my fingers now. But when the label froze up, they all chose up. They telling me you're a non-believer now. A felony all I could think about. The cars got repoed, the bills they add up. My bitch done left me, I smoked my last one. I'm high with no sleep, I pray a bad come. I just might grab one, I just might blast one of you. Cause I ain't got none to lose. But I got these wins to gain. And I don't feel comfortable. One thing that I've learned all of these years is to block devils off of my ears. Fairy tales don't end well when the fame and fortune out here. Everybody
out of sight, out of mind, feeling like I'm running out of time. Out of sight, out of sight, out of mind, feeling like I'm running out of time. Out of sight. Running out of time.
Promethazine in a baby bottle, meditating on daily dollars. Lately problems stem from my bitch, cause she know I still fuck with my baby mama. So they be drama in the house, I got to find the outlet. Waiting on the plug just like a fucking outlet. Fuck it, I'm turning my phone off. Fantasies of grabbing the heat and burning my nose off. Plow, niggas might not know, but I'm slightly throwed off. And I might need Zoloft. But for now, these antis are due. Hear the sound, a manic depressive that ain't been prescribed. What can he do? Anywho,
Boy, when you got it, you keep a close watch on the ones that's befriending you. Them'll be the ones that envy you. Vividly dreaming about ending you. But when you low, they don't tend to you. Acting new when they run into you. Fucking your bitch trying to feel like you.
It's the message I send to you.
Look both ways before you cross me, I tell you. Look both ways before you cross me, I tell you. Look both ways before you cross me, I tell you. Look both ways, cause if you cross me, I kill you.
Boy,
it was
poppin'.
Hey, man, check this out, bro. Hey, you remember that nigga Bilal? Nigga from up the street?
Yeah.
Man, I got some weed from this nigga earlier, dog. That shit been having me paranoid all fucking day, dog.
What you mean? Why you say that?
I'm just saying, man, ever since I got this weed from this nigga, dog, I've been having bad vibes, like it's something in the air or something, man.
Nah, bro, that's not the fucking weed, bro. Listen. Man. All day, my nigga, I've been seeing the same fucking Cadillac everywhere I go. The gas station, I see the caddy. Tanisha house, I see the fucking Cadillac, bro. Everywhere
man,
I...
What the fuck is that? Oh, shit.